myself, but I was a chef in New York for about 17 years. I opened Restaurant Danielle, opened Restaurant Balthazar, assistant chef in Pastista, Chef Cuisine. I own my own restaurant, Sasha, on Gansworth Street, Meatpacking District.
So, what type of food is that?
In my restaurant, there's American, you know, a little bit American, I guess, brasserie style, a little European, Eastern European style restaurant.
So here you're going Mediterranean, so you're going like Italian and then pretty much anything around the water?
It's you know, it's a Mediterranean brasserie, a French Mediterranean brasserie. So what that does is it, you know, the French Riviera, the south of France in general, it offers a very broad and you know, colorful palette. The flavors are very, they're aggressive, they're bright, they're bold. So, you know, I've limited myself from Spain, Costa Brava, through the Côte d'Azur into the Italian Riviera, just to kind of, you know, set some sort of guidelines and some parameters.
It's a very seafood heavy menu.
Very, very heavy influence of fish. I mean, it's Mediterranean, so, and the climates are very similar. The climate of Southern California to the climate of the Mediterranean is, they're very similar. So, it works well. It's not forced in any way. And for me, it's very exciting because I love fish. And I think that most fish restaurants are relatively cost prohibitive and difficult to, they're not accessible. And I really want to have a restaurant that's a very heavy fish program. But it's affordable, accessible, and it doesn't read like a fish menu. It reads like a fish restaurant. Yeah. Feel like a fish restaurant. So,
do you go for sustainable, locally grown?
Well, unfortunately, being as a French restaurant, California doesn't have a lot of the
lobsters with claws.
A lot of the produce that I'm looking for. Not well, produce isn't the fish. I bring a lot in from the East Coast and the Mediterranean. A lot of it, the fish dorades, the wild striped bass, the codfish, the cod we use for the fish and chips, is Atlantic cod, it's Chatham cod. I bring in whelks and dorades from the Mediterranean.
The whelks are delicious.
I'm sourcing a lot from, you know, the Mediterranean and from the East Coast and taking as much local as possible. But in efforts to just not stick with the standard fare that you find in California, the halibut, the Alaskan cod.
And what would you like people to come here for? Like, what is your kind of theme or your philosophy?
Just have a good time. Come for whatever you want, whether it's a, you know, full committed meal or just a snack. Sit and cuddle in a corner for 3 hours.
Can we cuddle with you?
Probably not.
That's not on the menu?
That's not on the menu, no. Definitely not.
Okay.
So, but everything we produce is on the menu to hang out with. And that's it. I mean, ultimately, it's just about having a good time.
Great.
And we're open breakfast, lunch, dinner, late night, 7 days a week. And that's the goal. Ultimately, a place you can eat at multiple times a week. I come from a world, especially being in New York for so long, that it's you eat out, you know, 25, 30 meals a week. And LA is becoming that type of a city, and this is definitely an urban environment here.
And this is an excellent location in the W.
I want a restaurant where you won't get tired of eating 6 meals a week, but there's always something to eat, that you can come for the one thing you like and get that same thing every time. Consistency, though, is the most important thing to me. It's not about giving you something you've never had before, but it's about giving you something that you expect it to be, and that's I'm very much about doing something the right way, not necessarily doing it my way. So that's one of the most important things.
Well, it was a fantastic dinner, so thank you so much.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you.
And thank you for the interview.